Uh-oh.
Please tell me they can survive one hit. Oops. Hey guys, it's Wolf.
And Sully.
With Valhalla Gaming, and we're back with Project Wingman. And as you can see, the getup just keeps getting better and better. And better.
Worse, but sure.
Listen here.
I can't hear you. I got my ear.
Don't make me unscrew my visor and come out of this thing.
I'm not allowed to comment on that.
And we're going to be playing the next mission in the campaign of Project Wingman. So.
Here we go. Oh, they can't see that.
Can't see what? What'd you do? Perfect.
It's going to break my headset.
Probably.
I'll have to get a good thumbnail with that.
Definitely have to get a good thumbnail with that. I'm not getting any audio.
I'm not either, actually. I plugged it in, right, didn't I? Is it all the way in?
One of the vast advantages that the Federation has over Cascadia is their absolute control and logistics routes.
How bizarre.
States that got it.
Leave it to the communication technician to fix the communication navigation systems.
A799. Could not duplicate on ground.
11A799.
Federation supply train is being carried out mostly 13. By air. A799.
Why don't we just refer to higher authority?
Civilian traffic has remained largely the same thanks to Federation communication protocols.
I don't remember. I think that's the really wrong one.
Yeah. The one that the general's technically supposed to sign off on.
No, well, yeah, that one. Mission is as follows.
Mercenary and allied pilots will be dispatched to various points along the airways, knocking out Federation logistics aircraft and...
I'm sorry, I'd actually like to listen to the briefing for once.
I kind of figured that one out.
We can openly challenge the Federation when they think they're safe. Remember, it's imperative that no civilians are harmed in this operation, so engage carefully.
Bet.
Careful's my last name, and safety's my mom. Let's go, Monarch. I'd like to touch down before lunch.
Weird. Weird flex, but okay.
What I'm hearing is... there's civilians in play.
We need the Aceptor Mark II. That's what I'm hearing.
Cordium bombs.
Sure, yeah, cordium. That's what I was talking about.
Insufficient credits. 62,000 to buy it.
We got 41,000.
Sell price is 38,000 for the Aceptor.
I think you'll be able to afford it now.
I don't really need you, my guy. I'm sorry. Giving me a Sequoia, though?
No, it's a Sikorsky.
I can't wait till I get 1,000 subscribers. He's getting a pie so hard across the face.
I feel like we had this set up better.
Yeah, because you were sitting on your amp.
Oh, yeah. That's the difference.
Yeah, you were like a foot shorter.
Yeah.
I told you to get just a folding chair.
I'll get one.
Alright, so we got standard missile, SAAs, MLAAs, unguided bombs, unguided rockets, unguided something. And then slot 2 is anti-air, anti-air, anti-ground. Alright, it looked like there weren't going to be any anti-ground targets. It looked like it was just straight up.
But it was saying to engage carefully, so there's got to be something on the ground somewhere.
No, there's civilian air traffic.
Oh.
I guess civilians also use those big, like, the destroyer-sized things for, like, cruise ships in the sky.
Mm, of course they do.
Why not? So we're going to do some standard missiles, then we're going to go with some multi-lock missiles.
I wonder if those multi-locks are going to...
AOA step. Limiter, you
is that
say.
What I think it is? I wonder if the MLAAs are going to multi-lock onto civilian targets, and if you're going to have to worry about that.
That's a good point. I wonder if my IFF is going to paint them. How do I pop players in this thing? I forgot. Is that my player button? Alright. Enemy convoy target. Engage with caution. So it literally just screams civilian.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna do some multi-lock.
Yeah, I
don't
have to worry about it. It didn't lock.
No, it didn't. That's it. Oh, it does. It sure does lock on.
Oh, no. That's going to be problematic.
For them.
For somebody.
Yeah.
Should have went with the unguided rocket pods.
Definitely. That wouldn't have survived that. Oh, post-stall maneuvers. They're back.
Of course they are.
They're back. Fox two. I gotta learn how to use them efficiently, though.
Light them up. You got all the time in the world.
Do I? They're not scrambling interceptors yet. There's just some civilian planes. I don't know what's happening, really.
Was that one of yours? It just, like, flipped off the side? Just now.
Yeah.
You're just now tracking that.
Attendance to shut all the windows. What are you worried about, buddy?
Humiliation, mostly.
Oh, that's a civilian. That's a civilian. That's... Stop! Stop it! You're tempting! Get out of a war zone!
Sounds like a cop out.
Yeah.
Hey, you know we're allowed to be here because we told you that we're allowed to be here. Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
The government.
Got it.
Why do you get a heavy Russian accent?
I don't know. Oh.
The game is on.
That is so unfair.
Come here, Mr. F-15, guess what you can't do?
I feel like we're making a lot of slightly unenthused commentary on this one. I'm just like, yeah, you sure are doing things. Stuffing things. You're really...
Stuffing things, stuffing things.
Really? I don't know why that was even funny. It wasn't.
It was.
It wasn't, though.
It was. Because you laughed.
I don't know why. My life's a joke.
You're right. So is mine. Ugh.
So when do we break the fourth wall about recording?
We haven't already broken it?
I don't know. They don't know when we're doing these videos.
That's true.
Oh, hi.
They just keep adding targets, don't they?
Well,
because you're a target. I mean, have you ever listened to the ATF? Clearly the feds don't care.
Do you want the long answer or the short answer? Well, we're not allowed to... We'll bleep that one out, too.
What? That one?
They said bad word.
Yeah, well, they watched the stream last night, and they understand bad words.
Yeah, which one?
Yes.
I think we did pretty well on the second one. We were... mildly behaved.
Yeah.
Or some of us were.
I'm always behaved.
That's what I was talking about. Next stream, I'm getting us piddle packs.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, not stream. Next Friday.
Do it.
For us, our viewers at home.
Our family.
Really small sensor blocks.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Please tell me they can survive one hit. Oops.
Oops.
To be fair, there shouldn't be civilians out here.
Okay, so new plan. Maybe not the multi-lock for round two.
Maybe not.
Unguided rocket clusters. Send it.
Long range active radar.
I don't know what that's going to do for you, but sure.
I could have got the F-18 too. Looks real nice in that paint job.
Oh, I didn't. I wasn't looking.
Alright, so we're going to do standard semi-active AOA limiter. Semi-active means I have to keep the lock, but they do a lot more damage. So I have to lock onto whatever target I'm shooting, like, manually. Okay. Well, let's do this right this time. I apologize for anybody who took offense to me shooting down civilians.
The military would never do that. I mean, the military would never do that. Is that better?
And chemtrails aren't real.
Oh, no, they are. They're real. Be afraid.
Yeah, I know. Be we fix afraid. The airplanes that do it. What do you think those hoses are for?
I'm not allowed to say.
Exactly.
I signed a contract or something.
Did you?
I did twice.
I've signed a few contracts, my dad. Look, Mr. Tomcat, I'm gonna need you to slow down.
I was so not ready for this stream.
No. I don't think either of us were that ready
like
for
this. I was
like
staring and I'm like, ah, yes.
Explosions. Planes. Things.
Alright, that's relatively useful.
Yeah. And they're long range.
Hey man, run! Missile tracking! Evade!
Oh no.
It'll take a long time to hit though.
Monarch missile away.
Takes a long time for him to reload.
Yeah.
I'm here, Senior 14.
So how come I only get 2 weapon slots on this one? Other ones you have like 4.
I don't know. It's just like the class of the aircraft, I guess.
Ooh.
That's rough.
You almost hit that.
Yeah. I'd say you hate to see it, but I really don't. I love seeing things blow
up. Yeah, it's kind of fun.
What just happened?
Well, so you see.
See, what happened was...
What happened was...
They're called Airburst. Is that a G6? Shut all your windows. Lock all your doors. Hide your kids. Hide your wives.
That locked on really far away.
I told you, they're super long range. It's like a sniper rifle.
That's unfair. Hey. Language. We're on public radio frequencies right now. Oh, you definitely just wasted that one. Maybe? Oh! Is it tracking back? Oh,
it was going to track back. There's tracers going by your window. That's a false statement. I haven't shot my gun in a while. Why do you have such a Russian accent?
Do Russians not exist in this game or something?
I mean, I'm not saying they don't. I'm saying why are they in California?
Look, so now Russians are like, what? What? No. No.
Yeah, you might have landed a frickin' jet in the Hudson, but have you pirouetted on your tail to dodge a frickin' missile?
I haven't tried.
You want to?
Not really, no. I would definitely crash. Wait, something like actual, like in real life, or miss?
Yes.
Either way, actually, I'm gonna try it. At least once, you know.
What do you say about... No missile for you.
Oh, they're grounding more additional flights.
Oh.
What?
I love it.
Also,
oh.
I like that you smoked that guy and he's like, yeah, I'm losing hydraulics. Like, you lost them. They're all gone.
There's no hydraulic left. I don't know. The military would never do that. We'd ground all flights if there was a possible shoot-down situation.
Yeah.
Just take a while. My ass.
I mean, we didn't say that.
What?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Jet fuel melts steel beams.
Yeah.
We're getting spicier and spicier with, like, each one. We get spicier and spicier with each video.
Yeah, well, I thought you already shot two at him.
I shot two at the other one.
Oh.
AWACS? Hey, you, dude, you're gonna have to shut up. I can't have you talking to your guys while I'm trying to shoot them down. So we're gonna solve this issue.
God, this takes so long to reload.
Oh, they have another AWACS over there too. Scimitar. That's a real shame.
For security reasons. Yeah.
Security reasons.
Not cover my ass reasons.
Bye, Scimitar.
Ooh, that was lucky.
Yeah, I was expecting that. Hitman team heads up. We have another AWACS in the area.
That's so not. Oh, look how many targets.
Oh, I love it.
Do you have 338 standard missiles?
Yes.
Why, though?
Because they're civilians.
Have the feds been lying about the war?
Have they? Which one?
I don't know. I was also about to start quoting pillow talking, but there's words I'm not about to say.
It's going for the war on drugs. It's been a waste of our time since, like, the 70s.
Oh, yeah. You mean the one that's everything is totally baseless because they never actually classified any of the drugs right?
Yes.
That one. Okay, yeah. I mean, I support our federal government.
Support them as long as I get my paycheck. Ow!
Rude.
Having a political conversation here.
They're really just throwing off the vibe in the movie, man.
They are. It's a real shame.
Bad vibe!
Vibe check. I'm sorry, guy. Look, you're just giving me bad vibes. I'm gonna have to send a vibe check your way. He did not pass the vibe check.
Ah, I'm still tired.
How are you still tired?
Oh, generally it's lack of REM sleep, if I had to guess.
The AOA limiters really makes this kind of unfair.
Yeah, it also looks like it's a little bit hard to control, though.
It takes some getting used to. It's a bit harder than the, post stalls on Ace Combat, I'll tell you that. Oh, but I can do it like that too? I think it has more options available than the Ace Combat PSMs.
What options? What do you mean?
Like, Ace Combat was kind of limited on what you could do PSM-wise for your aircraft would give up on you. This one I can do whatever I want as long as I stay in control and don't stall.
They weren't having to stall on this. They'll just completely stall you out, or if you'll eventually get a gain out.
No, did you not hear my stall warning in the beginning of this round?
Well, yeah, but you didn't actually stall.
Yeah, I did.
I thought it was just the warning that you were getting close to stalling.
No, that was like my actual, like, I had no lift on my wings. I had to point down to gain my thrust back. Oh. You're in the same jet I am, guy. What, you're mad? You're upset? I'm not in an F4 anymore? Y'all don't have the advantage anymore, do y'all? I would, but I don't have countermeasures, my guy. I've got an AOA limiter.
How do you even run the AOA?
It's the same button as flares.
Ah, that explains it to me perfectly.
Left stick down.
Ah.
Which makes it hard, because I'm used to PSM being a speed-based thing, not a, like, activation-based thing like that.
Monarch missile on the way.
I guess it makes it more easy.
Wait, left stick down, like depressed left stick?
Yes.
Oh.
Like.
You know that's L3, right? Well, yeah. Actually, no. On a PlayStation, it would be. But...
PlayStation, it's L3.
Damn it, he's engaging me!
How bizarre. It's like you tried to shoot at me.
So much foul language. Did they not tell them that they're professionals?
Yeah, like, professionals don't cuss.
That's rude.
Not in the workplace. The Marine Corps would be on them. They would lose their wings for this.
Yeah. 100%. Can't attest to it.
Especially if they drew dicks in the sky.
That was the Navy, alright?
We did it too.
Navy. Can either confirm nor deny these accusations at this time.
That's all we had to say at the embassies. What's going on with this? Neither confirm nor deny. Speaking of confirming or denying, it is confirmed that about only 80% of you are subscribed. So, you know, if you enjoy watching violence and possibly watching Sully get the crap smacked out of him, I suggest subscribing. No, that's a level of violence.
Y'all like... Oh! Y'all like mindless violence, don't you? Is that what you want?
That was a good shot.
That was solid.
Coming out of a PSM straight into it. That makes me happy. Who's left? Broke the sound barrier pretty easily in this thing. Oh, it's a MiG-31.
Oh, that's a damn shame. It's on the other side of the mountain.
Mm-hmm. It's 40,000 meters away.
Monarch ready to fire.
You know the funny thing about active radar, though? I can fire him. And then as soon as I see him...
Don't think that worked.
It should have worked.
Yeah, definitely did not work.
Bizarre.
Oh, so well. You were saying, the thing about the active radar was what?
Typically you can fire them and then try and...
That you can waste your last two rounds on looking cool?
Eh. Still look cooler than you did. The tan flight suit looks better.
I think they're comfier. They feel like a different material.
A Gladius? Ooh, gunship Gladius and two intercept specialists. Say less. What are my priorities? I got a FS-15, a FS-15s. Two of them?
I don't think even a missile should have.
No. Yeah, this is...
Also, do they just not pay attention to the whole, like, hey, if you're a civilian aircraft, you should probably get the hell out of our airspace?
I guess not. Like,
well, I'm just kind of chilling, you know? I'm not doing any harm over here.
Right. Huh. Y'all have PSM, too. So did the last guys that I shot down in a freaking outdated jet.
You hate to see that.
You hate to see it. Come on, PSM. PSM. Aren't you gonna PSM? Hmm?
Wait, they get flares and PSMs?
Yeah, it's a little unfair for them. They're gonna need both, though, so... Ooh! It's a real shame. You lost your wingman, bud. Y'all gave me PSM and the game changed. I don't have to circle you for 20 minutes to get a hit. That was like literally half of that one video is me just trying to shoot that guy down.
God, how many? Was that two videos ago? What, like one video? I don't even remember.
I think it was two. It was Hot Extract. It was the lava video. It was the one right before we got the flight suits.
Oh, I don't remember. Days don't matter. Time is an illusion.
Facts. Oh, he PSM'd right into the ground. Alright.
Come home to the taste of shattering the grand illusion. Come home, simple Rex.
Come here, gunship Gladys.
When you do that, I can't even tell where your point is. I don't know how you know where
hit their C-Wiz.
Oh, that's a lot of missiles.
Yep. More worried about their C-Wiz, though. Y'all just are not ready for a PSM-capable aircraft. Just clear.
I feel like you're getting a smidge excessive on it. Like, there's... Oh.
Am I? Or are they getting excessive?
Yes. Little column A, little column B.
Oh no, you've been neutered. Now it's just Gladys, with no escorts, and two sharks. Be a real shame if something happened to your gunship.
I love the look of this aircraft.
See?
43 knots. It's like highway speeds.
Whee!
Speed zero.
Come on, diplomat. We've done our job. We've kept up foreign relations.
But were you inverted?
I was at the end. Alright, allied kills. Let's see what we got.
The intercept operation was a success.
Successful.
Worldwide news is breaking out about the
they gotta see what's in advance, Sam.
So they only hit the gunship. They didn't hit anything else.
No civilian casualties have been reported. Be like that.
Federation, while dealing no with civilian casualties. Training, the first game playthrough didn't matter.
I don't know what you're talking about. What first gameplay?
Exactly.
There's the power of editing. That won't go away. The Federation is currently scrambling
to find it's definitely not going away. Just like his video of getting smacked in the face is going to live for an eternity.
Oh yeah, this is... The internet is filled with the ghosts of people past. I don't want to get real philosophical with it.
Did you say facade with it?
Philosophical.
See, now y'all know y'all want him to get smacked. You know you do. So subscribe.
Tell your friends to
subscribe. Comment.
Tell your friends' friends to subscribe.
Tell your family to subscribe.
Maybe not them.
No, tell them.
Not on my Christian Minecraft server.
Do you have a cute mom?
This is public.
Thank y'all for joining us, and as always, we'll see you next time.
Y'all have a good one.
Bye, guys.